venom of snakes is under their lips. Their mouths are full of bitterness and curses. And in their paths, nothing but ruin and misery. And the fear of God is not before their eyes. They have taken the hearts and minds of our leaders. They have recruited the rich and the powerful. And they have blinded us to the truth. Our human spirit is corrupted. Why do we worship greed? Because outside the limit of our sight, feeding off us, perched on top of us, from birth to death, are our owners. Our owners, they have us. They control us. They are our masters. Wake up. They're all about you, all around you.
Let it begin.
And some of them are being recruited. Creatures are trading wealth, power.
You mean people are joining up with them?
Most of us just sell out right away. Then all of a sudden we get promoted. Our bank accounts get bigger. We start buying new houses, cars. Perfect, isn't it? We'll do anything to be rich.
We can't be the only ones who can see. What do these things want, and why are they here?
It's in their best interests. They're free enterprisers. The Earth is just another developing planet. They're in third world.
Don't wear them glasses too long. It starts to feel like a knife turning in your skull.
Hold on. You ain't the first son of a bitch to wake up out of their dream.
Reptile.
The world needs a wake-up call.
They've been there.
What are they? Where do they come from?
They're from Cleveland.
Look, man, I don't need that kind of shit. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna wait.
Wait for what? You know, that really answers my fucking question.
Well, when you get some kind of master plan, you let me know, huh?
Brother, life's a bitch.
Watching us kill each other off. Feeding on our own cold fucking hearts.
We are like a natural resource to them. Deplete the planet, move on to another. They want benign indifference. They want us drugged. We could be pets. We could be food. But all we really are is livestock.